Where are they? Because CenturyLink, one of our big sponsors of the Country Showdown, has that incredible Fender acoustic guitar sitting back.